another significant thing where I think ICI at 75 might want to be is in terms of professional knowledge and training. Currently in the ICI domain, you have a plethora of content. I think all these needs to be relooked at in terms of pruning, etc. But that's fairly transactional. But what I think is of far more relevance is if ICI can put out an audit software, checklists and repositories for all the work that's largely done by the S&P segment, that would be very, very beneficial. And coupled with this, if we are able to offer daily updates, the landscape is just changing dramatically and drastically every day. If we can come out with a solution to offer daily updates to all members, I think that would be greatly beneficial. And these are a few of my thoughts in the area of broadening professional knowledge and training.